paddler with snipe and fingers. Today we are doing the laksa and the soup. Today we have the original Katong laksa since 1950. So they have a branch here at 321 Upper Paya Lebar Road here. So I'm now trying the crayfish laksa. So this is the only branch that they actually sells the crayfish laksa. So you have to try it out. So the gravy is actually the coconut servings with the short noodles that you can eat it without the chopstick itself. So yeah, let me have a taste of this laksa. They have this crayfish which you can serve. Thank you.